Please rise for the flag salute. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please be seated.
Good morning, LHS, and welcome back to AM Wired. My name is Ben.
And I'm Lexi. And we know we brought on so many mechanical babies throughout this past month, but I just wanted to show off our mechanical baby, Ambrosia. We love her so much.
Her first birthday is actually coming up in about a month, so if you see her in the hallways, make sure to wish her a happy early birthday.
Yeah, we took her on a little adventure today out of her home, but later on we're going to show you where she lives in her crib. But let's get straight to your announcements. The LHS Theater Costume Crew is looking for new members to help with costume changes during Tech Week and performances. No experience is necessary and all are welcome. If you're interested, email Andrea Falco or see Ms. Lametica in room A206.
Come to the Engineering Club meeting this Friday at 2:50 p.m. in room D171. We will have a guest speaker with a Bachelor of Science in Mechanical Engineering from Purdue University. Please contact Ming Ma or Chase Spiegler with any questions.
Diversity Book Club is having a light discussion about Firekeeper's Daughter by Angeline Bouley. We'll be meeting March 8th in room D264 after school. If you have any questions, email Bryce Kirkland.
There'll be a brief meeting for all golf candidates tomorrow at 2:45 p.m. in the fieldhouse. All must attend. And now let's go to the crib where we take care of our lovely child.
The following is an AM Wired Cribs special presentation.
Hey guys, welcome to my crib. As you can see, we have a lot of very fun items here. This is my favorite candle. It has never been burned because I love to just keep it open to smell the lovely coffee. We also have this lovely whiteboard in which we draw a lot of things. Names and tallies are written on it.
Lexi, why is my name on the board?
Sometimes I look kind of rusty and I need to have a lovely supply of foundation.
What's your shade?
Pale. Over here, my lovely crib partner is a photographer. We are number two, but in our hearts, you know, we're always number one. So, yeah. Bye, guys. We hope you enjoyed that. This is my lovely crib partner who loves me very much. Let's get back into your announcements. SNHS will be hosting a science competition in room S27 tomorrow after school. You will earn half a point through your participation and candy prizes will be offered. Students who are not members of SNHS can also participate. Please reach out to Jeffrey Zhu or Kathleen Zhang with any questions.
The next Christian Club meeting will take place tomorrow. Please join us during the second half of lunch in room A214. All are welcome to attend. Please remember to eat lunch prior to the meeting. Also, if you would like to support the Christian Club in raising money for World Central Kitchen, see one of the flyers located around the building and scan the QR code. All orders must be made by March 11th. Please reach out to Ms. Siobhan or Irene Chi if you have any questions.
The Korean Club will be holding a meeting for fundraiser ideas in E184 after school tomorrow. If you have any questions, please email Daniel Kim or Ms. Costanzo.
The Arts Council of Livingston is sponsoring this year's AP Studio Classes Art Exhibition at Livingston Town Hall starting Tuesday, March 8th. The reception will take place on Monday, March 21st at 6:30 p.m.
Can I have our child?
You can have our child. LHS, we have one question for you guys. On our whiteboard, we have a little poll running. Bexy or Len, let us know on our Instagram, LHS AM Wired. We'll see you tomorrow.